souls into a job, and it's a job that they don't want to do. A lot of times, it's more psychological than actual. And it's how a person perceives it. Somebody was telling me about an opportunity for a nurse to go to a camp up in upstate New York to treat disabled people. And it was a job, I think the job lasted for 10 weeks. It was a pretty good opportunity, especially for a nurse who didn't have any other job. And she just wanted to go and make some money for the summer and then come back and pursue what she wanted to do. I told a good friend of mine who didn't have a job at the time, I said, there's an opportunity, somebody told me they're looking for a nurse to go to upstate New York to do this job. He says, and you know, with your family good salary, I need to go there and check it out. You know, tell them that, you know, what should I wear, just get yourself prepared and go for the opportunity. She goes to Grand Central Station because she wanted to make the government for the transportation. She goes to Grand Central Station and she meets another nurse who is going to the same place for the same opportunity. And she gets on the bus and she rides with this other lady who's going to the same place. The lady is telling her, this is not a good opportunity. You know, you go up there, these people, you know, a lot of these people, they drink a lot. You know, you're going out up this in the wilderness. You know, this place is really protected, but, you know, other bear mountain, there's a lot of bears up there. You know, and, you know, this is not a good opportunity. So she got there. They took her bags off the bus. And she turned around and told me that she didn't want to work there. And the guy said, well, if you didn't want to work there, why did you come? Why did you come all the way up here if you didn't want to pursue the opportunity? And she said, well, I heard that, you know, a lot of people have been here to drink, and a lot of people have been in this place. Bears around here. I said, what about the girl that told you about the opportunity? Did she come back? Well, you should come. She stayed up there. She's working. So a lot of this stuff is really psychological. It's really, you know, you have to see through what somebody's talking about.